Found this guy crawling around today. He's a woolly bear caterpillar. He'll eventually form a cocoon and turn into an Isabella tiger moth. So you can look up what that looks like. Looks like he's crawling for some shade, wants to get underneath the log. So I'm gonna let him be right now. But just remember, boys and girls, keep your eyes open. Lots of cool bugs out there this spring.